information, the E. coli outbreak has now spread to 10 states. That includes Indiana. Federal health officials now say more than 150 people have been infected. It's linked to tainted ground beef served in homes and restaurants. The CDC says 20 of the victims had to be hospitalized, but there have been no deaths reported. No supplier, distributor, or brand of beef has been identified. You can prevent the spread of E. coli by cooking ground beef properly and by washing your hands while preparing the meat.